slow career suicide.
Damn
city
it.
Makes you angry. Makes you wanna rip up, rip a fool's head off. You know, bite people on the cheek for talking on the fucking mobile phone on the train. You know, bite people walking too slow up the stairs of the subway. You know, bite people that are more successful than me. It's like I'm radioactive. Why can't I have a girl half my age like all my friends that are?
cool, sorry.
I do a lot of charity work, but in all honesty, I think that some causes are more worthy than others. Obviously, cancer is a very worthy cause, and it's a very worthy cause. I've benefited recently for sufferers in the city. What? Sufferers? I said, you mean fat people? She went, it's obesity. Well, she actually went, no, because she was eating. So she went, obesity is disease.